but the one that inspired you this day.
And your noble and worthy opponent, if that's what you're going for.
Both ready.
Ready.
Lay on.
Dead here.
Double. Fight. Ready. Take your time. I just let you know that I'm standing.
In this list, Master Dominic Wolfram versus Lady Angeline Falconis.
Lay on.
First victory, Dominic Wolfram. Please take your guards. Lay on.
They didn't tell me what to do. One. Ready.
Ready.
Lay on.
Sure,
this round, Master Brian.
It's not Barnes.
That's right.
Give an old man some slack.
Let the mocking begin!
Loser. Bush.
Thank you both for taking the ball to make it clear that someone needs to learn to carry.
Hi. Nice shot.
Take your guards, gentlemen. Are you prepared?
Hi.
Double.
Yep.
All right, more mocking.
More mocking.
More mocking.
Stuff ready. Stuff ready.
Snark, snark.
Hi.
Lay off.
Here.
Victor Lloyd. First foul.
Hi.
Ready?
Yes.
Lay on.
Nice fight. All right.
I think
it was very entertaining.
We call him Master Popeye.
We are very amused.
For the bloody entertainment of the Majesty.
Yay, bloody entertainment. One of these days we have to have like special effects.
This won't tire him out. Don't mind me.
Okay.
No. You think you can handle that?
Also.
Oh.
Oh,
he did it again. Did that.
Victor, that's God.
Oh my gosh.
Yeah, she has a.
He was not fighting this good.
Fighting
much better. I told him he could advance and he could just move into one of our spare rooms.
Right.
It would be fine.
We'll take him.
Yeah.
I like
it. Victor, back to Brian.
I've never heard about that.
Yeah. This would be amazing. I know. Why? Look at... If we had a tour, we would do it. I'm doing it 6 months ago. We need to do it.
I had to remind you.
That's because he's... It's just his personality that's forgettable.
Yeah.
Hi.
For the honor and glory of the Queen of Atlantia, Leon!
Are you ready? All right. There you go. Nice. Hi.
Leon.
Both colors.
Oh.
I will yield.
The big chair. Master Dominic.
That's right. Yeah.
Okay.
Drop that. No, that was flat on you. Do not take that.
Make ready. Leon.
Nice, well done.
At your leisure, gentlemen.
It does. I'll be quiet.
Is that what you think?
You're worthy opponent.
All right, William, who you got in this one?
To the crowd before you.
You calm down.
He's a
dupe.
We'll put a nickel on it.
I already owe you a nickel, huh?
I don't know. Double or nothing.
For the honor and glory of the Queen of Atlantia. Juice, lay
juice
on.
Has been rolling.
All right. Nickel.
You want to get out of the sun?
Okay.
It's like getting a lefty. Gives you that extra angle.
Here it goes. First one.
Nice.
Oh.
Double. I didn't
that know. Did not happen, but there should be mocking.
Nothing.
Double,
finger.
Double,
double,
double. How did you start
the
alternate?
Double. I didn't, but... I didn't, but the angle was wrong.
Are they fighting just the one up?
All right, Leon.
I just saw the head shot. I think they're doing if they would stay like this, it would be better. That's gonna haunt him forever. Haunt him forever. Like forever.
In the pants, you couldn't get it out. Oh, wow.
What?
Yeah,
I'm in the chest.
Hey, nice job. Amos.
That's what he said. I couldn't see because I was...
Now opens the court of King William and Queen Elena. As you know, I have valued excellence. This day I have been graced with excellence. Excellent camaraderie, some advice from my friend, watching excellent fighting. Many years, you and I have stood beside each other in court, one being the winner of heavy, one being the winner of the rapier tournament. Today, with your bout with Master, I've seen excellence. With your bout with Master Connor, I've seen excellence. I was truly inspired. This day, my friend, I would award you with my King Award of Excellence. Congratulations. For Master Dominic, vivas!
Vivas! Vivas!
Here he closes the court of your majesties. That's Dominic.
I'm unmuted, of course.